another night in fucking Caboicho. Like, I swear, I live here. I don't, but I come here so often that I may as well live here. But today was really fucking awesome because I met my buddy Izumi, and she introduced me to one of her buddies who's a fashion TV video producer. And he gave me a lot of really good tips about how to make it in this industry.
He told me to think about getting the fuck out of Japan. Go to Milan or Tel Aviv. Because even in fashion, Japan doesn't appreciate photography as real work. Even if you're Japanese, Europe pays 3 to 4 times more. Of course, this was before I started working at Gordon.
Using this GoPro on the stabilizer really makes me want to get a stabilizer. I mean, I'd love to get one for my main camera, but at least a cheap one for my fucking phone. It's a whole new world of creative possibilities. Now I know why everyone buys them, they're awesome.
Yeah. 社長、私の YouTube の人に何か言いたいことはありますか?
Yeah. So this is my boss.